Oh, come Bluey. Gary Densham goes 405, and he doesn't have a parachute out. Gary Densham is going hot into the sand. Oh, and into the catch net at the top end of the racetrack. Jim Campbell blows up about 300 feet. Gary Densham runs a nice 405 at 307.3 miles an hour and then has no parachute and takes the car all the way into the catch net here at the end of Auto Club Raceway Pomona. Word from the top end of the racetrack, Gary Densham is A-OK, and that is absolutely the best news that we could hear from down at that end.